Why do app developers have such high insurance rates? Because they're always crashing.